press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. Nepotism is still a hot topic after Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Many fans are trolling star kids and bashing their films. Many debates happened on TV channels on this topic. Now you will be shocked to know that Bigg Boss Season 14's contestant Nishant Singh Malkani revealed in an interview that he lost opportunities of working in films because of nepotism. Watch the video to find out what happened with him.
Popular TV actor Nishant Singh Malkani recently became the first captain of Bigg Boss Season 14. But before going inside the house, he revealed in an interview that how he lost out on many films due to the nepotism in the industry. He also revealed that he was mocked by the seniors for his lack of knowledge in acting craft. During an interview with Pink Villa, when Nishant was asked that whether he lost opportunities due to nepotism, he replied, "Yes, it has happened many times. There is nothing surprising there. When I finished my school, I learned to be real. I realized and I started to not get affected by everyone. It happened many times where I gave auditions for films under decent manners. The response was great, but at the last minute, I would be told that I'm lost out on it because they will be launching a musician's son or daughter because that musician is also the music director of the movie." He added, "Sometimes I was told that the producer wants to take you, but the financier wants his son to be cast in the movie. The Gadan Tumse Na Ho Payega actor went on to add, "So at the end, it felt like a circle. I would feel, why are they taking an audition when at the end they have to cast their own person?" Nishant concluded by saying, "I think it is about time when people start respecting your craft over your surname." To note, Nishant Singh Malkani is currently impressing the audience with his game and strategy in Bigg Boss Season 14. Not just that, his friendship with Jan Kumar Sanu has become one of the highlights of the show. It will be interesting to see how he impresses us as the first captain of the season.
Well, what do you think about nepotism? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.